The coolest place in Millville is about to open up. Hey everyone, Nicole Jelinek here with CNBC, and we are down here at Sliders Curling that gives you guys a little taste of what it's like to actually go curling. Let's check it out. Sliders is the first bar-style curling experience in America, and it happens to be right here in Pittsburgh. It is a one-hour group experience where you start out learning the proper way to throw stones from your curling host, and then the competition begins, and we had to give it a go. First, you go one-on-one with an opponent, then the winners take on those from other lanes to see who will get the highest amount of points and take home the gold. So where did this idea come from? Well, these guys did an intro to curling with the Pittsburgh Curling Club last year, and they immediately fell in love with the sport.
It was a lot harder than we expected, but it was also a lot of fun. So we found a way to develop to pretty much simplify curling. You come, have a beer, hang out with your friends, and throw some stones.
Definitely a little harder than I thought, but a new and exciting experience to take on with both friends and families. And you can do it while drinking a beer if you're 21 or older. Sliders Curling is open for booking online now for groups of 2 to 16 people.
Just a new experience in Pittsburgh that we just like to keep adding, from the axe throwing to curling. We'll see what's next.
Until next time, I'm Nicole Jelinek with CNBC.